السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran, Tajweed and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed and Arabic lesson. In this video, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today, it's about joining two surahs, al-waslu bayna suratayn. Teacher, please, what is the goals from this lesson? There are three goals. Number one, understand the meaning of the surah. Number two, learn the rule of joining two surahs. Number three, distinguish between a surah and a verse. The number of surahs of the Quran, how many surahs? Who can tell me how many surahs in the Quran? How many? Huh? How many? How many? Yes, 114. The first revealed surah in the Quran, which one is the first surah? Which one? Huh? Which one? Yes, Suratul Alaq. Iqra. The meaning of the surah. The word surah originally means a substructure and also a set of verses, sum of ayat with a start and an end. Okay, number of ayat with a start and an end. This is the meaning of the surah. Rules of joining two surahs. There are three rules. Number one, separating all, قطع الجميع. Number two, joining all, وصل الجميع. Number three, joining basmala, وصل البسملة. Let's start with separating all, قطع الجميع. Separating all means reciting the end of the first surah, appearing basmala, same beginning the next surah, like this. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. This is قطع الجميع, separating all. Number two, joining all, وصل الجميع. Joining all means joining between the end of the first surah, basmala, and the first verse of the next surah, like this. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. Joining basmala, وصل البسملة. There are three rules for joining basmala. Number one, joining basmala to the beginning of the next surah, like this. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. Number two, basmala shouldn't be joined to the end of surah, so it's not falsely thought to be a part of it, like this. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ. That's wrong. Wrong. Don't join basmala with the end of the surah. No, wrong. Number three, it's not allowed to join between the end of surah Al-Anfal, basmala, and the beginning of surah At-Tawbah, like this. That's wrong. The right is إن الله بكل شيء عليم. عليهم براءة من الله ورسوله إلى الذين عاهدتم من المشركين. Okay, correct pronunciation. Now we will practice how to do all the rules, joining all, separating all, joining Basmala. Let's start Surah Al-Tariq and Surah Al-A'la. The end of Surah Al-Tariq, beginning of Surah Al-A'la. How to join between two surahs? The correct is joining all. فمهل الكافرين أمهلهم رويدا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى. That's the right. But the wrong is فمهل الكافرين أمهلهم رويدا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى. This not joining all, okay? Joining all, سورة العصر and سورة الهمزة. Huh? How? Can you start? وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل لكل همزة لمزة. That's the right, but the wrong is stop in at the end, start, Bismillah, start, the next surah. That's not joining all. Separating all, قطع الجميع, Surah Al-Naba and Surah Al-Nazi'at. How? Huh? What is the correct? ويقول الكافر يا ليتني كنت ترابا. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والنازعات غرقا. That's separating all. Separating all means the end of the surah, stop. Basmala, stop. The first ayah in the next surah. Okay. Now, try to read. To read with the rule. Number one, separating all. Huh, Surah Al-Masad and Surah Al-Ikhlas. Can you do separating all? قطع الجميع. Huh, try, try. Can you do? Okay, yes. حبل من مسد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Joining all. Can you read with joining all? Huh? Try. Yes. حَبَلٌ مِّن مَّسَدٍ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. Joining Basmala to the surah. How? Huh? Can you read? حَبَلٌ مِّن مَّسَدٍ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, I am ready. Okay. I will ask you two questions. Number one, true or false? Number two, choose the correct answer. Number one, true or false? Let's start. Please tell me, right or wrong, we stop at Basmala when a surah ends. Right or wrong? Huh? Right or wrong? Can you tell me, right or wrong? No, wrong. Wrong, no. Okay. Number two, we may connect isti'aza to the end of the first surah when we take a breath. Right or wrong? Hmm? Right or wrong? Wrong, yes. It's impermissible to separate basmala from the end of the first surah. Huh, right or wrong? Can you tell me right or wrong? True, yes, very good. It's permissible to join between the end of the surah, Basmala, and the beginning of the next surah. Huh? Right or wrong? Yes, true, very good. It's permissible to join the beginning of the surah and the Basmala. Right or wrong? True, yes. Now let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. Okay. Number one. According to Riwayat Hafs from Asim, connecting two surahs is made by joining two surahs in Riwayat Hafs from Asim. With what? Made by what? Istaza, Basmala, or without Istaza or Basmala? Which one is right? Huh? Yes, Basmala. When Surah An-Nas is connected to Al-Fatiha, is obligatory. How? Huh? An-Nas, Al-Fatiha. Which one is right? Yes, the last one, during Basmala. Yes. Basmala is made. Huh? Which one? Which one is right? At the beginning of recitation and between surahs. Yes. The permissible manners of Basmala. How many? How many? Huh? How many rules for Basmala? How many? Three rules. Yes, three. Good. Joining between Al-Anfal and At-Tawbah should be made. Huh? Which one is right? Which one? Huh? Yes, without Basmala. Good. Very good. We finished the exam. Excellent. Congratulations. Well done. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.